Now leaving the contaminated area. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now enter Dark Zone.
Stupid! Over here!
Warning. You've disavowed the division and are marked as rogue. Legion on your team requires aid immediately.
I got stuff that'll save your life. You go in without this, you're dead.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down. Attention, leaving Dark Throne.
What are you waiting for?
now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Hey, stupid! Over here! I got stuff that'll save your life.
Hey, what's happening, man? I played
with transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning, entering Dogtown.
Yeah, that's how I usually become friends with people. I kill them and then add them. Well, some people, not all people. Yeah. Century Reckless. I'm on that 4 Alpha Bridge, Savage Reckless. Same here. That's my problem too with the backpack. It's only got 17,000 skill power, and it's because the backpack has armor instead of what I need it to be. Shotgun. Shotgun's got deadly proto responsive. I got deadly proto responsive, and the other one has deadly proto ferocious for NPCs. Got 430 health. What's your firearms? Nice. Yeah. I have a sentry like that as well. It's pretty powerful. Once you get, yeah, I agree. I want to be able to use other weapons besides the shotgun, and like, they did such a wonderful thing. And see, the thing is that pisses me off is I'm more of a solo player. I really don't feel like I need a team to be able to have fun in the Dark Zone. When dudes kill me, and it's a team of four, when I've already killed, like, two of you maybe, like, dude, really? Come on, man. Yeah, so you're on my time. Both, buddy. MP7 preferably. Those, that's a pretty good performance mod I just picked up. Not performance, prototype firearms. Doesn't matter, we can go. Let's go to the one down here, it's probably easiest. I think you wanted to go more for toughness and electronics on that one. Not even that good. See, all I need is my counter pulse and some kind of heal, whether it's push or shot or overheal, depending on how tough it is sometimes, because it can get a little tougher. So I just made a YouTube channel, started streaming recently. I don't know what to really name the channel, like. I mean, I play the shit enough to have a couple people come in here and get schooled. We live right now. There's one coming. Oh, never mind. I thought I was, yeah, it's in here. I was like, yeah. I deleted my deadly brutal responsive AUG. Now they're gonna supposed to be getting some kind of boost.
15 seconds.
Hey, right? Oh. Depends what part of the chest. If it's by your heart.
Extraction.
It's just like, might just be air a little bit. Depends how much you weigh, bro, if you don't mind me asking, you know, if you're a fat boy. Oh, true, yeah. It's probably some air or some, what do they call that, acid reflex. Yo, I had a dream that I got me a little Rottweiler puppy. I think I'm gonna have to give me one. Whew. Yeah, I don't have my house yet. Yeah, I don't have my house yet, so I can't just buy a big ass dog like that.
I need to eat some.
Should be to the right up here somewhere. It's a checkpoint, actually. Safe room to the left. Yeah, I need to take a little ahead of this. What I'm mad about the G36 is that as soon as I got me the one that I needed and wanted, which was the G36 Deadly Brutal Responsive, G36C, and man, dude, like as soon as I got it, they nerfed the shit. Yeah, but, you know, I don't use assault rifles. Dude, I love this tactical link. Whenever I hit it, I one-shot people. Like, it's nasty. Let's put my gear back on. Yeah, I'm down for whatever. Like, usually I roam around. If I see something, if I see someone, I shoot them down. If I see someone rogue, I shoot them down. If I got opportunity to farm my farm, just kind of go with the flow. Yeah, I was trying to take a hit of this, if you don't mind. Smoke weed every day. Yeah, it's like fucking great, you fucking asshole, great. Like, even when I do it, when we do good, I'm like, should I even clap? Because, like, it doesn't even feel like, they should have a celebration move or something. Like, touchdown, bitch. This game had great potential, man, but, like, what they don't realize is that we live in a time where shit becomes, like, yesterday's news is, like, fucking all the shit, like, I'm telling you. Like, this game, there's gonna be new games coming out, nobody's gonna wanna play this shit. So since the channel is pretty new, I asked all my friends, go look at the videos I posted, because I posted some videos with Smooth yesterday. We went manhunt for about 30 minutes back to back. The videos are raw. And I think the only time I died was when we were playing with this kid that he was pretty good, but he was stayed behind fighting these dudes. And I saw he was getting ready to die. And I went back to help him. And as soon as I helped him, he started running away. And then they shot me and died. But I didn't die. He actually picked me up. And so I actually just kind of got put down and got back up. in like 30 minutes of manhunt. Yo, these dudes are no joke. Yeah. Yeah, I think, well, once, I mean, we were pretty much manhunt, still killing people, like it was, we were getting a little carried away. But it was pretty fun. The videos are online. If you go to, matter of fact, if you go to Live from PlayStation, or Live, I think it's Live from PlayStation. NPCs, man. Yo, they're like, their shotguns are like fucking sniper rifles, dude, like. We should go through here. Vex City. No, I don't think I've seen them. Yep, they are. You're heading towards them. We're close.
Alert. A team member has disavowed an official. Your team is now...
I got a booster shot, but I'll throw it down here in a second.
An agent on your team requires aid.
Sticky bomb. Yellow. We're getting ready to go back out. Yeah, I'm gonna put over here. Let's see, where are we spawning? Checkpoint 1. It's got no skill. It's got no skill, bro.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, because they're too strong.
Cool.
Sounds good to me. Yeah, I just needed to get my overheal on this one. We got him to shit. Behind us? Yep, behind us. Right here on me. Watch the NPCs. Let's clear some of those NPCs. Well, fuck those NPCs. I'm not fighting those. Oh, there's rogues on the other side. Let's go get those. Yeah, once we put our over here, those dudes are weak. Oh, it's just... you want me to put, you said the regular, pulse? Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, once I get it back, my tactical link, you mean? Yeah, yeah, of course. Yeah, it's coming back. Oh, sticky. Yeah, I don't know. It was a combination of everything, pretty much. Clapping. I'm on my way, I'm responding now. We had two viewers, they left. As soon as I died, they left.
You know you need this.
Come on, we gotta step it up. I should name this. Kill, I don't know, I'll put it as Manhunt. I'll name this man. I'm sure we'll get more viewers this way. Get out. Oh, never mind. Maybe shock turret? I don't know.
I got what you need.
I'm getting ready to get my tactical and we'll go in there and try to one shot him. Let me know when you're ready to hit the pulse and when I hit the link.
Alert. Supply drops have expired. Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I did, yeah, that was a little late. While you were saying all that, I was already fighting. Oh man, 4 sticky bombs, yo. Oh my god.
He's gonna need this.
Alright, wait for me, wait. I got you with the tactical. We'll go in there at the same time. I don't have protection against those sticky ones. It's crazy.
I got what you need.
Yeah. With 4 stinky bombs.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Yeah, because someone had, they called it, someone called an extraction not too long ago. You know, people like that deserve to die anyways. They see a fucking manhunt and they just rather not. Black market, yes. Oh, we got agents. Over here, over here, over here. Professional roller over here. Bitch. I'm bleeding, you gotta heal. Let's get away.
I just got hit. Sticky bomb, dude. Oh, I'm loading, no. Yeah, no, I'm good. See how, like, when the game slows down for you, it says, like, loading on the bottom right. You'll notice that. One of them is down. No, not yet. I don't have much for you yet. I overhealed right here. Overhealed right here. Should still be there. Dude with the cowboy hat. Should get that. Alright, Andy tracks. Whatever the fuck. Well, yeah, I'm almost there with my super. Oh, sticky. You got a heal? Over here. My super's almost there. You ready? 2, 3, 1. Whatever that was, it didn't even make sense, but... Oh, fuck! Go for it, dude. Yeah, 16 seconds. You're heading to checkpoint 5. Oh, if you head to checkpoint 5, I'll be over there. I'm spawning now. Checkpoint 5, yes. Spawning right now. Fucking bitches, man. I got you. I'm running my way. No, I'm running your way. It's just like I'm 90 seconds. Like, I'm loading.
Alert. A member of your team disavowed a division.
Yeah. I'll be right over. You're at the Division Tech building, right? No.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Yeah, I was at the hallway. My bad, bro.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Trans
transmissions jammed. Proximity.
Yeah, yeah, man, no doubt. Yeah. Yo, stay bombing some dudes that don't know how to shoot, bro. Like, I know this dude, he swears up and down he's good. Hey, listen to this, he's got 600,000 health. And like 44,000 to 45,000 skill power. All he does is overheal and stay alive all day. All right. They were kind of weak too, because I one-shotted one of those dudes when we were a manhunt.
Hey, you know you need this.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering dark zone.
Oh shit. This is a new server. Perfect. Usually dudes that come up here to farm a little, right? Not really all that great. It's clear. There's rogues behind us somewhere.
Warning. You've disavowed the division and unmarked as rogue.
Nesta. No, I don't have anything. I don't really pick stuff up. Oh, he's there too. Over here. Thank you. USB. Oh shit. That's what I was thinking. You know, there they are, there they are, there they are. I got to see them. This Ravok dude. Oh, whoa! Yeah, he caught me slipping. I was just standing there like a dummy. Ten. Nice. 3, 2, 1, respawning. Coming. Nah, I don't care. No matter.
What are you waiting for?
I'm just here to kill people, bro. I got all I need. A list of Alpha Bridge backpack with skill power and firearms. I'm good. Let's get this David dude. David. Oh, we can dip, bro. Nah, bruh. That time you caught me slipping, bitch. Comes another one. Well, I forgot about my perk, my talent. Every time I get against something, my weapon stability increases. Ooh, get on. I got you. It's almost there. It's almost there. Three. Like, hold on. I got you. I got it back. See, this is that. All right, we got a bunch of them. Three. What's the shotgun? Over here on me, over here. One shot kill, huh? Yeah. All right, we can go, bro. Which way? All right. Hold on, you got two dudes behind you. All right, let me out.
Don't.
Yeah, let's go. I only got one map pack. And these are badass ones, man. There's a shotgunner behind you right there.
Agent on your team is down.
Shotgunners and everything. Yeah, he put you down quick.
Don't waste my time.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Disavowed, and we're now marked as rogue. Alert. Member of your team. Marked rogue.
Dark Zone's a joke.
I was on the yeah, my fault, babe. I had to take a phone call real quick.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
No, I came from the checkpoint. They weren't there. Oh, there they are. They ain't even fucking good, man. I had to take that car real quick, you bitch. Oh, don't kill him? Man, shit. Oh, my bad. Gotcha. I was on the telephone. Oh, there he is. Telephone. Oh no, what? I was trying to get to. Yo, how we. Yo. You think I should put my sentry on? I think I'm gonna put my sentry on, bro. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna put my sentry on. Guess this off a bridge. Just give me a few, I'm just changing my sentry.
Stuff or not?
Sentry, sentry. I got my sentry on. Alright. I'm on the opposite side of you right now. Let me know if they go left. Oh, underground. And the sentry right there, watch it, watch it. My conceal's not fucking working. God. Oh, come on, my conceal's not working, watch it. Watch it. Yo, my conceal's not working, man. Fuck. There it is, there it is.
Incoming supply drops detected.
Nah, bitch. Got that sentry on, boy. Yeah, I gotta make sure I hit my pulse at the right time, cause oh, is that a supply drop? Should we get that? You sure we can? It's right there. Super over here, right there. I'm coming, I'm coming. Right here, right here, over here, right here. Should we run now that we got man on or what? Do we want to go that way?
This area is contaminated. Update. Supply drop is being claimed nearby. Attention. Nearby drop site has been retained by another agent. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Should we keep going down? Yeah. Be careful. Watch out over here behind you. Oh, boss, the boss is right there. It was coming in kind of strong a few seconds ago. So what's up? Behind you. Oh no! Shit! I was reloading, bro. I couldn't. If I reloaded and then tried to kill him, you would have died. So my best bet was to try to get you. Supply drops are now expired. Fucking NPC. On the last few seconds. Fucking. Fucking A, man.
You're gonna need this.
Only if I would have had one bullet, I could have staggered him at least or something. Checking out how I can improve my sensor here a little bit. Hold on. I just slapped a whole bunch of shit together, so give me a second. Yo. Alright. Yo, there's some manhunts right here. 200 feet from me. Yep.
Hey, come you with a death wish.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
He's probably offline.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Like, showing offline, you know that? Gotcha. NPCs, NPCs, NPCs. Yo, what up, bro? Yo, we are not broadcast right now, bro. Rocking my sentry today, bro. Ain't dropping. No.
Nobody shutting this part down.
Always fucking hated winter.
What was that?
Hehehehe. Yeah, we've been smacking dudes in here, man, but every time we die by NPCs, it's not even them. Like, we've already outran them, and we're like, yo, let's fight this NPC and this boss. Bad idea. You can always call it with one item and then delete it even if the item is purple. Once you call it, it's coming. It's three. Three of them. Over here on me. It's funny how they try to position themselves for a shot, like, you fucking suck. Nah, son. Oh. Yeah. I'll drop it right now, I'm gonna die. No SMG, no SMG. One shotgun and seal. Two or four shotgun.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Let me call this helicopter. Oh my lord!
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I'm sorry, bro. I wish I could be a little more help. Nah, fuck it with you. He's right there. He's clapping. Clappy. Oh, he just one shot. Oh my goodness, he just died. Like, yeah, it wasn't even, yeah, he's weak, man.
Cargo extraction initiated.
We got two. We got three people. We got three people watching this. Y'all heard me? Y'all are on the air with Black Death. The three people is watching y'all go, man. Yeah.
A new agent is joining your team. Extraction successful.
Used them pretty good yesterday, though, for playing with 223 gear. Behind us, what you got? Get put down. Feel bad for these guys, man. Like, keep coming out, just die like that. I hit him in the chest with this joint. He died one time. He's got to be like everything on like DPS. No toughness. I got all these DPS. Like, what's going on? Level 10. Oh, yo, this bunch of dudes was clapping on me earlier. They had four electricians with four fucking stick balls.
Agent, I am inbound on your position. You got a bird inbound on your position. Advised, I am inbound on your position.
He was up there. Okay. Yeah, he's been doing pretty good, bro. Trust me, he for 223, he was... Nah, but we was manhunting everything yesterday. He was fighting. I don't know, man. I don't know what it was. Sir, yes, sir. Let's see what I got out of that extract. Wonder if that green I took from that guy was my greens from down here. Lone Star gloves, of course.
Can't find this stuff back at the base. You got what you wanted. Don't hang around.